Hey everyone, what's up? I hope you all are doing really well today and welcome back to my channel. I'm here again with a new video. In this video, I'm going to show you some products which I got from SSS or known as Street Style Store. Let's get started. So this is like the package I received today and I'm not very much pleased with the packing kyunki dekhte hi lag raha hai ki loose ke de diya unhone. Okay, let's start. I hope packing is like खराब ना हो कपड़े क्योंकि आई हैव सीन मेनी अदर वीडियोज ऑल्सो ऑन स्ट्रीट स्टाइल स्टोर एंड मोस्ट ऑफ देम वरंट लाइक सैटिस्फाइंग और गुड सो आई थॉट ओके फाइन मे बी माई लक विल फेवर मी ओके फाइन ये खुला खुला सा पैकेज में उन्होंने दिया सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट थिंग विच आई एम गोना शो विच आई ऑर्डर ओके फाइन Oh, nice. It has fleece. As it said, it is a fleece jogger and sweatshirt combo. I like it. And its quality is nice. Like, I have a sweatshirt from hoodie from Roadster and same uska quality aisa hi hai. So, some pieces you think, like sometimes kisi kisi ka koi koi piece achha nikal jata hai. So, this is one size for XS. S and M, so मेरे को तो XS या S लगता है तो this one I ordered. And like Bangalore में winters is like always, not winter वाला winter, but एक jacket या sweatshirt वाला winter कभी भी आ सकता है क्योंकि यहाँ कभी भी बारिश हो सकती है. The next thing which I got is this lavender color hoodie, oversized hoodie. I hope please ये भी अच्छा निकले.
Yeah guys, this is a quick update on SSS, the black sweatshirt and the jogger one which I bought. In the video I said that they were amazing. They in fact are good, but when I used it for like some 3-4 times and gave it some 3-4 washes, the trousers got some bubbles in them, so the quality is not that good, but yeah, it keeps you warm. It literally keeps you warm. And the hoodie, the lavender hoodie, I must say that time I didn't like it, but now I love it. It's so so nice and I want to switch the stars and just give like 3.5 to the sweatshirt and jogger one and 4 to lavender hoodie one. And as it's off season, you are gonna get like some good discounts in it. So
iska pata nahi kyun aisa lag raha hai ki kafi old sa hai. लाइक सामने से साफ लग रहा है इसकी स्लीव्स में थोड़ा सा मेरे को गंदा गंदा सा लग रहा है टू वॉश इट बिफोर आई वेयर इट फाइन नो प्रॉब्लम क्वालिटी इज ओके प्लीज है कि नहीं इसके अंदर ओके इट ऑल्सो हैज प्लीज एंड फाइन लाइक नॉट फॉर वेरी यू नो ज़्यादा वाला ठंडा उसके लिए नहीं है बट फॉर लाइक थोड़ा मोड़ा वाला विंटर यू नो दैट रेनी विंटर और ऑटमी विंटर दैट I know you understood what I'm talking about. उसमें ये चल जाएगा and if you wanna like, hey look it's quality, some threads are coming out. Okay, so out of this for the black jogger and sweatshirt वाला set, I'll give it a 3.5 out of 5. This one I'll give 3 or 2.5. Like I love the quality and the thing. ओके कलर अच्छा है इसका लैवेंडर है बट लिटिल डस्टी इट्स लुकिंग आई डोंट नो हाउ इट्स लुकिंग ऑन कैमरा बट आई कैन फील इट्स लिटिल गंदा एंड इन ये जो थ्रेड्स निकल रहे हैं ये सब इसकी वजह से एंड इसमें भी सेम वन साइज था फॉर एक्सेस एस एंड एम सो आई ऑर्डर दैट एंड नाउ लेट मी जस्ट वेयर इट एंड शो इट टू यू या सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट आउटफिट विच आई ऑर्डर्ड फ्रॉम SSS दिस इज द स्वेटशर्ट एंड These are the joggers and joggers के यहाँ पे as you can see they have given you to adjust the you know इसका elastic का भी quality उतना अच्छा नहीं है but after wearing it as I said I can give it 3.5 but after wearing it I realized that I am giving it 4 out of 5 because it has fleece it keeps you so warm you know कल scooty पे I went after wearing this एंड इतना ठंडा हवा लगता है बट मेरे को कुछ फील ही नहीं हो रहा था नॉट दैट आई हैव लॉस्ट माय सेंसेशन बट मेरे को ठंडा फील नहीं हुआ एंड जॉगर्स आर ऑल्सो रियली रियली नाइस बट द वन पॉइंट आई एम कटिंग जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द लिटिल बिट क्वालिटी इफेक्ट्स विच आई फाउंड हियर एंड देयर एंड इवन द ड्रॉ स्ट्रिंग्स उसका थोड़ा अच्छा क्वालिटी हो सकता था नेवर माइंड कीपिंग दिस असाइड यू कैन बट डेफिनेटली गो फॉर दिस वन there's a big thumbs up for this one. I'll link it down. Everything will be linked down as usual. Next one is that lavender hoodie. Let me just show it to you. Yeah, so this is the hoodie and it is quite oversized, I must say. If you want, you can wear it like straight like this, or you can just wear it like this. And I have washed it, so you can see the color difference now. And yeah, I love it. Like, it's full puffy sleeves and full effect, and it also has fleece inside it, but I don't feel as much warmth as I felt in that sweatshirt. And it also has a cap. Oh, I forgot that my hair will get no problem. So this is also very nice, and just I can give it now 3 or 3.5. so this, according to me, you can go for it, and I won't force you to go for it. If you are like, so if you do want to buy something from SSS, you can definitely go for this. But this one, if you want it, like if you want something lavender, like hoodie or something, then you can go for it. Or else, like, it's your wish. Okay, so this is all for this video. Hope you liked it, and do subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, then press that thumbs up, and comment if you want to, you know, if you want me to make more hauls on any other such site. And yeah guys, this is all for today. Bye, have a good day.